My classroom is a place where I try very hard to make sure that everybody feels welcome while we think and work through what literature has to teach us about what it means to be human. For a lot of years of my life when I was younger, I didn't feel comfortable and I didn't see a lot of options for someone like myself where I was growing up. Books and stories and kind of the life of the mind and the world of the imagination really saved me. I hope I communicate to people that these works have lasted because they have something to say about people's lives. Every spring I teach Jane Austen's Pride and Prejudice to 10th graders. The world Austen describes with balls and cotillions and women needing chaperones and stuff feels very, very different from the world that we live in.
It's everything's rich and beautiful.
At the core of it, it's a book about a young person trying to get what she wants and get who she wants and figure out what she wants out of life. It's not any different than what my students are going through. That's my job, is to make them see that it's not all that different. There's value in studying that. There's value in remembering how important it is to treat each other with kindness and respect. Urban Ministries is an organization in downtown Durham. They run a homeless shelter, a food pantry, and they also run a clothing closet. DA has had a long history of doing service with them. There's a lot of people working hard to think about ways to make Durham Academy a really good citizen within the community. Not everything and not every day is about you. I think that's the most important thing about community service, that force kids to get out of that me, 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 me mindset and remember that there's profound need and that like there's some real joy to be found in trying to serve other people.